Sunlight is important for photosynthesis, but too much sun and too intense sun can actually create sunburn. The sun can burn the skin of the grapes, which will affect the quality of the wine because the wine can taste bitter. In order to protect the grapes from the sunburn, canopy management is practiced by leaving the leaves of the vine to cover the grapes in order to protect them from too intense sun. Drought happens when the vine plant doesn't have enough water. At first, this can affect the ripeness of the grapes because the vine plant will stop transpiration, which is a process where it absorbs water and it releases water as vapor through stomata, which basically is needed for photosynthesis. So if there is drought, you can actually have unripe grapes because of the lack of photosynthesis. And the second thing, this will ultimately weaken the vine plant and it will kill it eventually. Rainfall is important for vine's growth, but the timing and the amount of rainfall is very important. If rain falls during the flowering stage, it can disrupt the flowers and this will reduce yields. Too much rain during the growing season will increase the level of humidity in the vineyards. This will create fungal diseases, which will affect the quality and the quantity of the grapes. And on the end, rain falling just before the harvest time will swell up the grapes with water and it will reduce the quality of the fruit. Hail, which is frozen rain, is never good. It can reduce yields, but it can ultimately destroy whole vineyards. Hail is usually localized, meaning that it affects a certain part of the vineyard. There's regions like Burgundy and Mendoza that are heavily influenced by hail. A couple of things that can be done. Netting to protect from hail. This is costly, but in this kind of regions, it's actually necessary. And the second thing, you would need to plant or have vineyards on different locations in order to soften down the impact of hail. Vine needs nutrients to grow properly. The most important nutrients the vine needs is nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium. These nutrients are found naturally in the soil, but can be depleted over time. The vine doesn't need too much of these nutrients because if there's too much nutrients, the vine will grow too vigorously, which will affect the quality of the grapes. But if the vine is lacking these nutrients, the most common symptom is called chlorosis, which will show on the vine having yellow leaves, which means it doesn't have enough chlorophyll, which means that it will not have enough glucose to produce ripe grapes. In this case, fertilizers need to be applied to supplement the vine needs. Wine people, let's simplify wine together. Stay thirsty and wise.